pocket's full.
Don't you forget.
On the clock with it. We're not, stop jumping. Odds the bell tower goes off while we're up here again.
Why?
Locked in. Water bottle number one is done. All right, here's the meal. We're doing back today, so we have a lot of carbs. The banana, a classic. Just saw this on the news, shooting up the Kansas City Victory Parade today, so prayers up to all the people injured in that and everyone involved in that. So it's real sad news, honestly. Pre-workout vibes outside. Sunsets are looking good. Here's the gym. Pre-workout time. Let's give it a look. All right, we got the all-time classic. It's Valentine's Day today, so in honor of the Valentine's Day spirit, we got the red pre-workout. So, you know, we're gonna do about 1.5 scoops of that for this back day. I'm hoping for elite pump today. That's the plan. I'm feeling my back hasn't felt like I feel like this relaxed in a minute. So I'm hoping that's a good sign that it's not so tight. But we're gonna go in and we're gonna bust out this workout real quick. So yeah, guess I'll see you guys in the workout. All right, before I go in and hit this workout, there's one thing I wanna say, all right? And that's that, the one good thing about going to the gym on Valentine's Day is there's hella parking and there's like way less people here today, which is a huge W. My fiance is currently at work. So, but you know me, bro, you know me. Got flowers for her here to surprise her when I go pick her up. And I have another bouquet and some other stuff that I got at the store yesterday to surprise her with. So, you know me, bro. You know me. You know, always on top of everything. For me. All right, back day. Today's cardio. All right, time to go surprise Grace for Valentine's Day. All right, this is what Grace got me. This is what I got her. Food review.
No, I've home cooked everything. Shh.
Oh yeah? She even wrapped the baked potato.
I don't work at Depot Grill.
All right, we're officially into Exodus.
reading done for the night.